Right, we are in Bergneustadt. Finish loading. See if we can get out. Fit, you know, that should fit. That should fit. And that does fit. Okay. Go back to Rotterdam right now. Yeah, Bergneustadt, so. A new camera angle too. I just took away my tree, you know, to not have that blocking the view. You can see a bit more right now. This is one of those addresses that's like in the middle of a living area. Walk on the inside, sir. Don't let your wife walk on the outside. Quite a nice town. There's some old style building there. to go. Uphill. Shift back. It's good that I'm not loaded too heavy. I still pull it. Quite easily. Ah, that little short video I filmed right here on the right side. A nice view. The trees are in the way a little bit, but yeah, the view is nice. Same tripod, but I put it, instead of putting it here, I made the, I pulled the legs out, made it longer, and it's just standing in the middle right now. And yeah, it looks quite good, I think. I never tried filming like this. Looks good. Okay, now we are kind of out of Bergneustadt, and almost on the highway, not too far. This bridge. Not too much. time over the top. The wall is too high, you cannot see anything. A4 highway towards Poland. I think it's about this is like 4 hours to drive. Köln is like 3.5. This is like, I think it's like 4 hours to drive to get back home. And I'm not sure if I can, if I'm going home yet, but let's see. The traffic is it depends on the traffic if I can go home or not. Much traffic, then I don't make it. If I can keep driving without any traffic jams, then I'll make it to get home. Time will tell. Bend this twig all the way around it. It's strange. I don't know if you can see it like this, but I cannot really see. I'll put a photo. I pulled the twig all the way around it. In a strange, very unnatural way, but see what it does. See what happens. Ring still in it, still in there. I'll put some photo on it. You can see a photo, you can see it clearer. Alright. That's it. Cool. Thanks for watching once again. And till the next one. Bye-bye.